Oh, I love this outfit. Hello, everybody. It is Catherine Raven, also known as Craven. I'm a filmmaker who loves music videos, and today it's the day we have been waiting for months. It is Death Day. I thought I was gonna get here so much quicker than I did. Melanie's freaking discography is crazy. I'm so happy we did it. We made it. And this is my little fairy look, you know, to celebrate. I'm gonna wear this to the concert too. Okay, take a look. It's cute, it's cute. Can you see that? Can you see? Can't really see it. That's really cute. Oh yeah, well. Like, I feel such relief being able to sit here with you and watch this together after all these many, many months. Like, this is my first interactive journey that I've spent with so many people, and I'm so grateful. Before we get started, I want to show you some fan art that my friend Aaron14 Animations did for me. Look at this. Isn't she so cute? She's the cutest. I'm like, yes, blue. Y'all know I love a blue moment. I'm living. I wish I could have did my makeup like this. I'm so happy I have my own little Portals fairy. She's so sweet. Thank you again, Aaron14 Animations. And thank you to everyone who sends me fan art or DMs me on IG or writes me poems. I am so grateful and I love it, so thank you. Some of you were saying that I needed to watch the little teasers. I was like, y'all always trying to make sure I watch something before I watch something else. And then I got a whole nother group that's like, no, just watch Death. And I'm like, okay, so we're gonna do both. What is this? Yeah, that's Death right there. This is literally the image on all of her photos. I get it. What's this? Wait. I have been waiting to hear this song for so long. Like, I'm tearing up just thinking about it. I heard this song on TikTok, and this was before I even know who Melanie Martinez was. And I was just like, what is that song? What is that song? And then I'm like, I've been waiting months to listen to the full thing because I wanted to listen to it with you all. So stay tuned for that during my album reaction because I'm reacting to the entire thing. But I just got so emotional because I am so ready to hear Contortionist You Don't Even Know. Okay, continue. Twisted on my limbs for you. Looks like a little blackberry. Two of them in knots and wow, these little teaser snippets are something else. You are the light I've been searching for forever. Feels like, man, I've really never felt the rain. Buried in the desert, didn't think I'd push through the dirt. It's kind of creepy looking, but it's like a baby. Okay. I think I've actually seen this one on Instagram, but it's been months now. Look at that. Wait, what song is that? Actually, I don't think I've seen that. I've seen this one. Oh, it's a butterfly. Girl, I thought that was some sort of dragon. Ooh. Look at this beautiful set piece right here. Nice and thick and dense. That goo. Her prosthetic makeup. Beautiful. Hmm. Cute. Okay. I've been reading a lot of the YouTube comments, and it says that there's a theory that at the end, Okay, so a lot of you were saying that Kelly and Crybaby merged at the end because they both died in the K through 12 movie, and now they're like merged together. I don't know. I don't know how many people believe that theory. Is it true? Is it not true? You know, let me know in the comments. I feel like that's pretty much all of them. Is it? Wait, what's this? Hey, I love Void. Algae. This is fun. This is fun. It's like some sort of bright light flashing. They could have done this with a cell phone, honestly. Oh my gosh, she's got so many like little TikToks. Okay, fashion. She got some tickle bitties. Ooh, what's this? Ah, yes, yes. Ooh, I already like that. Oops. Yeah, okay, we've seen that. Okay, the rest of these are TikToks. Okay. I think we're ready. I feel like we're ready. Okay. Also, I apologize in advance if my cats get into the shot. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited. Is death, is life, is death, ooh. Is life, ooh. Ooh, this set is beautiful. Look at all these beautiful people. R.I.P. Crybaby. Whoa. Ooh. Is that her chest open? Beautiful. Ooh. I love those cicada looking wings. I love how smooth and beautiful this song starts out. Wasn't expecting dancing in this video. See, the really cool thing about Melanie Martinez videos is that they're so well done, you can never really tell what's CGI and what's practical. And practical, that's a word that we use when it's like practically done and it's not done in post with computer graphics. So especially with the sets, because sometimes that centerpiece, like where everybody's dancing, this could be a set right there, and then everything else in the background could be CG. Or the whole thing could be a set. You just never know with Melanie, because it's just top tier filmmaking. Yes, lots of fisheye lens. Ooh, yes. Oh, I love this outfit. This character is so interesting to me. Ooh, a little bit of aerial work. Yes. So we look like it looks like we got one Melanie. I don't know what to call her now, because it's definitely not Crybaby, right? Anyways, well, we got one coming out of the grave. Then we got one in this scene with the dancers. And then we have another one who's doing that, like, talking shot where she's speaking straight into camera. I wonder if they all represent different things or if it's just all the same person. Ooh, come through. Love the costumes. See, like right here, I cannot tell. I think this part right here is computer generated, but the fact that they can marry that so seamlessly is insane. Wow. Yeah, definitely computer graphics. All of the costumes here are top freaking tier. So this one right here, this actually is computer generated. Oh, Crybaby. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this reminds me a lot of the Ten of Swords, where the swords are just stabbing somebody in the back, but I'm counting 8 swords. So I looked it up on my app. It's called the Golden Thread. And 8 of Swords is imprisonment, powerlessness, self-victimization. The woman in the card is restrained and trapped and indicates that she feels like there's no way out. But these feelings of helplessness are actually one that is caused by a belief in one's own victimization. Which is interesting, because if that is what she's referencing, I do feel like Crybaby was such a victim to circumstances. So to see this new figure standing over that representation of not being a victim, I think that's beautiful. I don't know if that she's intended, but that's what I'm picking up on as someone who reads tarot. Just in case, this might be 9 swords. I'm gonna read the 9 swords for you. Represents someone that is trapped by their own negative thoughts. There is not necessarily a situation that warrants the worry, and this card hints that overanalysis leads to crippling indecisions and feelings of helplessness. I still think it's very related of standing on top of that feeling of helplessness and whatever that's trying to evoke, and that's definitely what I'm picking up on here. Ugh. I love that she likes to explore with different forms of dance. You know, I've seen her do hip-hop, we've seen her do floor dancer work, like stripper work, and now we're seeing her do aerial work. Wow. You could definitely tell there was a moment of release right there. Yeah, look at that. Pulling away from that umbilical cord type of thing. Which, when you think of umbilical cords, you think of babies. So definitely pulling away from that cry baby. No, I wanted her to pop back up. This shot where she pops out is like definitely one of my favorite moments. Just that kinetic energy and that hints of the dirt flying at the camera. I really thought she was gonna pop back up again. Y'all, I know for 100% facts that this is the album that I am going to resonate with the most. I was on her Instagram reading like what each song meant, and I was like, oh, this is so beautiful. Like, I'm so into the spiritual stuff and the connecting with your spirit guides and with your higher self and with the universe and the earth. And I really think that what Melanie and what her friend Ashnikko are doing is like exactly the frequency that I want to be on right now. And that was a phenomenal video. I love the marriage between computer graphics and the practical, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful production design. And I feel like even if I hadn't seen some of the stuff prior, I would still be able to understand some of the themes. Like, I can see that there's a girl that looks more innocent and looks human, and we're leaving that behind, and there's some sort of rebirth and resurgence of this other creature and getting pulled away. There's a lot of visual cues. It's like a treat for the people who do know, but also if you don't know and you're new to this, you can still pick up on it. I'm so happy that we made it this far, and you already know what's coming next. It is the Portals album reaction. So stay tuned on a Monday for that, and we will listen together.